I like what's going on in these illustrations. I think I'll try some of my own.